Invest in high risk stocks. Okay, guard. Okay.
Did that thing just move on its own?
Oh, I can't move him. What?
Whatever, not my problem. Looks like a standard malfunction. Looks all right. What's that? You want me to fix you?
Oh shit, okay. Cool. Sweet.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the ctOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
All right, leave the area. Sweet. That was awesome. Anyway, we will catch you all soon. Thanks for watching. Remember to...
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Yeah, remember to like the comments. Like the comments, like the video. Drop a comment if you want. And subscribe if you are new. All the best, boys and girls. B2Rad out. Bye bye.
By watchdog groups for ignoring the organization's reputed leader, entrepreneur Dermot Lucky Quinn.
Hi boys and girls, welcome back. B2Rad here once again. More Watchdog. More Watchdogs. Here we go. This is part something. I've forgotten. What?
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well? Now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. Excuse me?
I'm being fucked with. Oops. Arrival fixer has accepted an online hacking contract to steal information from you. Find the fixer hacking you. The fixer may be above or below you, hiding on a rooftop, in a vehicle, or blending in the crowd. Profile anyone you suspect.
Shit, he's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're mine now.
Watch it.
Get low.
Got him. That's one fixer down. How many more are out there?
That was cool. Your notoriety as a fixer determines how recognizable you are in the fixer community. Increase your notoriety by competing against other fixers in online contracts. Gain access to new skills. Sweet.
Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries that work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Don't fucking wait. Get out of my face.
Stop now!
Open your smartphone and select online contracts app. Online trailing. I don't want to do any of them. This is a rival fixer on the streets of Chicago who has secured information you need. Hack the fixer's phone, install a back door, steal the data, and escape before you're found. Do not harm the fixer.
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
Okay. This must be going online then.
Everything, Mr. Cont'd, they go.
presence in me yet. Okay, this isn't really the storyline, but I guess it's something you can be doing in the game. So this seems to be like some of the sort of online interactivity of it. This little John 87. Yeah. May find me. If he does, who cares? We'll just go back to the main mission then, I guess. Bloody hell. Isn't thought to look in this car. He's just killing people now. No. He is just going berserk. Recently released from a mental hospital. Okay then. Cops are here. Come on, 93, 94, 95, come on. Error, game session. No. Well, obviously that person couldn't take it. So. Okay then, well.
Alright, now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Alright, this is a driving mission, so I need to be a little bit better. Now let's try this again, fuck's sake.
Watch your step.
Let's do all that dicking around. Backseat driver.
Yeah.
How's that?
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
Police chases have three distinct phases. Scan, avoid the yellow scan circles. Chase, lose police. Search.
Shit.
suspect now.
Hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
To escape an enemy's search, exit the search area undetected. You can also hide in your car, in your parked vehicle by pressing that. Beware, enemies can detect your vehicle at close range. Press the accelerator to R2 to restart your vehicle.
Shit! Eddie's dead, I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
Yeah, I did it. Now I'm driving on the fucking motorway the wrong way. How do I come off this piece of shit?
The club boss meeting us.
He's not meeting us. Meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast.
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? get a chance to talk to your mama? All your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.